Welcome to our CW39 Digital Dive, and who do we have with us today?
Teresa Sauls with CenterPoint Energy.
Hi, and you're here to talk about some career technical education, right?
Yes. Would love to share the importance of February is CTE month, and that is a time set aside to showcase the importance and value of CTE. The career and technical education offers students alternative paths to success beyond the traditional college degrees. It helps students gain the skills and knowledge relevant for current and future jobs.
Yeah, it seems like this is growing. Why are more businesses emphasizing more of this kind of education?
So students coming out of CTE high schools are coming out with certifications and credentials. When I say certifications, they're coming out with welding certifications, automotive, construction, and those are skills and trades that's very popular and needed right now. So we've crafted a talent pipeline to try and hire these high school students right out of high school.
Yeah, and you've been doing this a lot of areas like Pasadena ISD, Aldine ISD, Crosby ISD. Just talk about getting in the community in these schools and trying to get these students involved in these programs.
Oh, most certainly. We host on-site field trips for the students to come to the CenterPoint Energy Training Center so they can see firsthand even what our apprentices are currently learning right now. But it gives them the opportunity to have a hands-on process, like if they're wanting to see how our gas technicians are actually detecting leaks, they have those opportunities within the field trip. We participate in their mock interviews. We participate in quite a few career day opportunities, as well as some project-based learning projects that we work with the local schools.
That's awesome. I mean, and that's very important that you're working with the local schools here. Where can people get more information about you guys and see where they can see what kind of benefits they can get for these schools and everything?
Sure. So through our CenterPoint Energy Foundation, we have a website. You can go to the CenterPoint Energy Foundation site where this falls under workforce development initiatives, and we share those stories of our school encounters and initiatives.
Awesome, that's great. And this is a very important for, you know, helping out the city and everything.
Oh, most certainly. Because, the roles that we're trying to hire the students for has a very competitive pay structure, immediate health benefits, of course, all the paid training. We pay the students during the training sessions. So is an opportunity to, for them to have a steady income, and that's help makes them a better citizen within, the greater Houston area.
Yeah, and they get to learn all these skills and they get paid. That I think is a great deal.
Yes.
Wonderful. Hey, thanks for coming by and talking about this important thing, and a lot definitely giving some great skills to our high school students. Thank you for joining us on our CW39 Digital Dive.
Thanks for having me.